Hey everybody, welcome to back to Minish Camp. Last time we got the main cause. This time we're probably going to explore a little bit. We just want to get to town, yeah. Oh yeah, we're just gonna get to town, so I'm gonna explore. There's a cheap way to get the red fusion, I guess, it's easy, so... Because we're able to finish a quest. Now at the moment we can finish off one of the healing quests and get the last bird's cage for Kingston. So what you do is you go here, movies, I'll dig into them and see what you get, and you can get some interesting things. These are special cues, and they're mysterious walls. They actually will help you find more Gorons. Since you already have one Goron who was working on this, now you'll walk the wall and you can enter, and another Goron will come. I'm gonna give you the keystone just to let you know. Supposed to to another. This guy. You don't know what to do. You knuckles. He'll introduce you to the final area where you can use your keystone for you. Now I haven't killed since, then we left all four. So what is in these four to the north? Well, let me show you. I'm gonna do a little bit of explaining. The first cave is a little underground area. There's two mystery shells. I figured you get all the mystery shells, but I may be wrong. We also get some keystones, but I thought you would know about the keystone blue chest. But that there is another big chest. What's that big chest for? Well, I can get that. Well, you got to look about blowing you up. You're about to be blown. Because we open treasure chest. Another QCs. Now you see there were four areas, that's why we couldn't get to the four. So we open the last area with our sword and we just whenever you do this. Well, fifth flyers appeared. Where does this fifth flyer come from? Well, you pretty much don't get it. It's here in the center of viral field. Magical boomerang, which is why I wanted to do. The boomerang. Well, I'll show you. So you just see one. Now you know this is a little spooky. Let's use our pixie sticks and now that order, let's go try to take down the boss. Now I can go back to your cell. Okay, let's see. How much time do I have? Oh, 12. So we probably have enough time to face the boss. Now, what we got here? Zink. I think that's his name. Thank you. Well, the boss was easy. Birds! Glorious birds! Let's check it. We are the tribe, the tribe of the winds. Long have we lived with the winds, we have mastered them. Now we join them together with the great winds. Our back. We head for the skies. Those who come seeking our power must not play the Gnosis teachers. May they lead their view onward to where you seek. I believe they is where the tribes of the winds once lived. And so they left for the heavens. And taking the element with them, looks like the wind element is beyond our reach for the time being. We have no choice but to press on. We have the wind ocarina, so we'll do. I think we can do Super Saiyan. We can probably just do. Yes, yeah, pretty much. I'm really confusing cave fusion. Forest Mish. So to us, let's go talk to the other. Thank you. coach. So, and there's the book. Bunch of these key show inclusions. No, it's an episode. Oh, I am doing 6 episodes because I missed one day, so. That's episode 2. So 3, we're going to continue. So, see you until next episode.